hear that train a-coming. It's a-coming around the bend. That's a train coming around the bend. That part. There. And I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. Lord, I'm stuck in Folsom prison. And time keeps dragging by. Boy, that'll make your eyes smart. Every time I hear that freight train, I hang my head and I cry. Yeah, I cry. Well, when I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. Mercy. Every time I hear that freight train, I hang my head and I cry. Now he trick. See, it's a trick. It looks like an ordinary little old drinking glass. It's a trick. Folks eating in that fancy dining car, they're probably smoking whiskey and drinking a big cigar. But I know I had it coming. All I do is cry. Sounded wrong first time I did it. Now every time I hear that freight train, I hang my head and I cry. Well, now it's time for the last verse. It ain't like the first verse. It's a whole lot worse verse than the first verse. And it goes like this. Yeah. Now, if they free me from this prison and that railroad train was mine, I bet I'd move it on a little farther down the line. Lord, so far from Folsom prison. See that? That was my thumb there. I had up on the top going. That's not a trick thumb either. It's just an ordinary little old pudgy thumb. I woke up one morning and there it was. They'll grow on you. All I do, I shouldn't do that public. Try. And you kids don't follow me either. Do it. Here, and every time I hear that freight train, I hang my head and I cry. I think we've had it, Luther. We better take it out while we're still ahead, hoss. Now.